Hey guys, Dan.
And Courtney, here to talk about Factory 5 rear suspension options.
The 4-link is the standard suspension option on the 33 Hot Rod, Mark IV base kit, and Type 65 Coupe base kit. The 4-link is a cost-effective option that utilizes the upper and lower control arms, as well as the shocks and coil springs from your donor Mustang. The 4-link is the best rear suspension option for drag racing and has two anti-squat lower control arm mount locations.
The 4-link has an optional performance upgrade kit, which includes Koni coil-over shocks and Factory 5's tubular upper and cast aluminum lower control arms. The 4-link is straightforward to install and is a little softer sprung than our 3-link option. The 4-link is upgradable to a 3-link for any changes you may want to make in the future.
Our 3-link upgrade is the best bang for the buck when it comes to rear suspensions. The 3-link was engineered and developed for our Challenge Race Series over 15 years ago and was designed with performance handling in mind. The 3-link also works great on the street and offers greater tuning options with an adjustable pinion angle, panhard bar, and anti-squat. The 3-link is the most popular rear suspension.
The 3-link is an optional upgrade on the Mark IV base, Type 65 Coupe base, and Hot Rod kits. It is included at no cost in the Mark IV and Type 65 complete kits. The highly tunable 3-link is a simple install just like the 4-link. Take a look at our premium Factory 5 independent rear suspension option. It offers the best ride and handling of any of our rear suspension options.
Feel free to check out our other videos when you get a chance. We'll see you next time.